had white horses and ladies by the score, all dressed in satin and waiting by the door.
You hear an expression, you often hear musicians say there's a lot of love in the room. You know, that's what you feel out there. It's people who, you know, musicians tend to be very soulful, generous people. They give all the time, you know. All of a sudden it happens, something turns out with so much power, you know, and feeling that it communicates with people. And, you know, that's just the way of music. It's the bringing together of a lot of really great musicians, you know, who understand each other. You know, we almost don't need to speak, you know, because we speak through the music. And I think that's the beauty of it. The reason I do it is because, well, I like Leslie, we are friends, but I also enjoy playing with great quality musicians. You hear a lot of different music, you know, the music from all spheres. There's jazz, there's rock, there's soul ballads, it's, you know, a whole mixture of music played by, you know, one of the best bands you'll ever hear.
Money could save him, so he laid down and he died. What a lucky man he was.
What a legend, ladies and gentlemen. Greg Lake.